A rain of flowers. Subhuti was a follower of Buddha. He was able to realize the deep thing of vacuity. It means there isn't anything except the combination between subjectivism and materialism. One day, Subhuti was sitting under the tree and memorizing the joyfulness of vacuity. Suddenly, flowers began to fall from his above. He heard a god was whispering in the air, "We praise you because you have preached us about vacuity." "But I didn't say anything about vacuity," Subhuti said. "You didn't tell anything about vacuity, and we didn't hear," God said. "That's real vacuity." The flower rain covered Subhuti's body.